Better known as the Senator, Joseph Jones Jr., the prodigal son, Stacey James Jr., the war machine, Asher Smith Sr., the smooth operator, Stephen Lamar Sr., too much sauce, and our head drum major, Michelle Charles, better known as Judgment Day. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, from the highest of Seven Hills, here in the capital of Florida, please welcome what is not only become known as America's Band, but also one of the most exciting marching bands in the world. The incomparable, magnificent, fabulous, and fantastic Florida University Marching Band. we continue with today's theme, giving praise and giving glory. Please enjoy our rendition of the old traditional war cry.
What's up, brother? Let me try this. God is good. And all the time. For all my saints. Before we get into this gospel medley, I need to make an announcement. The Florida A&M University Marching Band has been officially selected to march into the 2019 Tournament of Roses Parade in Pasadena. On behalf of our university interim president, Dr. Larry Robinson, our provost, Rodney Wright, our dean of the College of Arts and Sciences, Vincent Matthews, our chair, Lindsay B. Sarge, and all of the students, we thank you in advance for the collection plate we're going to pass after this rendition. Now, we need your help on this piece. Are you ready?
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen. Let's welcome Interim President Dr. Larry Robinson, Interim Provost Rodner Wright, and the outstanding scholars of Fordham University with grade point averages of 3.5 or more. They are a few of the scholars among scholars at KMU, defending academic excellence one strike at a time at KMU. Bragg Stadium, let's say it loud, congratulations on your academic excellence. Let's show the Rockwell pride. Again, 3.5 or more.
Thank you very much for acknowledging these outstanding scholars. These are the people that the 115 or so firms that were on our campus yesterday at our recruitment fair, this is what they came for. The outstanding young men and women who will be future leaders of America. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes our halftime performance. Our band staff, consisting of Dr. Shelby R. Chipman, director of band, Mr. Lindsay B. Sargent, Dr. Shelley L. James, Dr. Nicholas B. Thomas, Mr. Ralph John Paul, Dr. Sylvester Young, Mr. Robert Griffin, Ms. Marjorie Parson, Ms. Adela Beckwith, Ms. Kimberly Taylor, the Boston Macho 100 and Ben Joe Bullitt. The 2018 BAMU Macho 100 Summer Band Camp will be held July 7th through the 14th, 2018.
Head over to www.pivottallahassee.com.